4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare enter my realm. Prepared. prepared!
Son, the day you were born, the very forests of Lordaeron whispered the name Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. Stirring the hearts of your people. I tell you this, for when my days have come to an end, you shall be king.
Fun today. people demands justice! Come forth, coward, and answer for your crimes!
You speak of justice, of cowardice. I will show you the justice of the grave and the true meaning of fear.
Enough talk! Let it be finished!
For all the lives you've stolen, traitor!
Boldly stated, but there is nothing you can... What?
Did you think we had forgotten? Did you think we had forgiven? Behold now, the terrible vengeance of the Forsaken!
Death to the Scourge! And death to the living!
Hold back!
This is the hour of the Forsaken.
We're finished. No escape for any of us.
Father, is it over?
At long last. No king rules forever, my son.
I see. Only darkness before me.
Without its master's command, the Restless Scourge will become an even greater threat to this world. Control must be maintained. There must always be a Lich King.
Such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother. But it is not your own.
Bulva!
By all that is holy,
the dragon's flame, seal my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me.
Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion!
You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine.
You will not be forgotten, brother.
I must be forgotten, Tyrion.
If the world is to live free from the tyranny of fear, they must never know what was done here today.
I can feel the elements awakening, rejoicing. The cataclysm is over.
The champions who fought at our side assured the survival of our world. But now, we must see it with mortal eyes. We dragon aspects have fulfilled our great purpose, and our ancient power is expended. But though our day draws to an end, life endures, and new generations will be born. Today's victory belongs to all who stood against the Shadow. You are Azeroth's true guardians, and the future of this world is in your hands. For the dawning of the Age of Mortals has begun.
To ask why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question.
Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
disappoint me, Garrosh. You are not worthy of your father's legacy.
His punishment is not for you alone to decide.
I won't let you take him.
We have all suffered from his atrocities. My people, more than any other. Let him stand trial in Pandaria. There, we will mete out justice for all.
Oof, look at them. Already they plot against us. Seize this moment, Varian. Dismantle the Horde.
Guardsmen!
Father, what are you doing?
What a king must do.
I will speak to your war chief.
I speak for the Horde.
Very well. The Horde has committed heinous crimes, Vol'jin. But some among you fought against Garrosh's tyranny. For that, I am willing to end this bloodshed. But know this. If your Horde fails to uphold honor as Garrosh did, we will end you.
You don't think it's over?
Gul'dan, and the devils that command him, are not so easily banished. I fear this is only beginning.
If you ever need us, we will be here.
Until we meet again.
A great man once told me, in the light, we are one. The future is ours, and we will see Draenor rebuilt together.
My son. A terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return.
They're coming! They're coming back!
All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong. Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
As one! For the other!